all cell phones, pagers, and other electronic devices that might make any noise during the performance. We also ask that you refrain from flash photography during the concert. Please also keep in mind that these performances are being recorded. Finally, please remember to hold all applause until the end of the concert. Your participation is most welcome and encouraged during the songs in the program marked Audience Sing. The numbers printed next to the songs are the numbers for those songs in the movements in front of you, so that you may sing along with us. Thank you, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
sounds of celebration, for our salvation is won. Hail the season, the time has come. Our long-awaited King is come. Humbly and sweetly he comes, quietly in the womb of the Holy Virgin Mary. All creatures of the earth kneel in adoration before the blessed babe. The heavens open up and sing of praise, for the King of Kings is born. We await the coming of Christ with great anticipation and honor him in all our song and praise.
Thank you. Thank you.
The child is born, and salvation is all but assured. No one yet knows, but this babe Jesus is to come to rule all nations, to be the living bread, the living word, the life-giving soul and divinity of God. For now, baby Jesus lays in a manger, exposed and vulnerable, a king nonetheless. Mary and Joseph care and comfort the babe, knowing their journey is far from over.
Sleep, sweet babe, my cares beguiling. Mother sits beside thee, smiling. Sleep, my darling, tenderly. If thou sleep not, mother mourneth, singing as her wheel she turneth. Come, soft slumber, bonny.
Let him take away all pain and toil, Enjoy the birth of Christ, and let it bring peace to your life. Sing with more shouts of joy, for we cannot sing his praises enough.
Thank you.
O saving victim, open wide the gate of heaven to man below. Our foes press on from every side. Your aid supply, your strength bestow.
To your great name be endless praise, immortal Godhead, one in three. Grant us for endless length of days in our true native land. With great praise and thanksgiving to you, O God, we give thanks for all your mighty deeds. Thank you, Jesus. Let us ever treasure you.
Thank you.
made shadows round. Kindness must watch for me this side of the ground. The late year lies down the north. All is here. All is health. High summer holds the earth, hearts all whole. Sure on this shining night, I weep for wandering far alone, of shadows on the stars.
Like a shepherd, he feeds his flock and gathers the lambs in his arms, holding them carefully close to his heart, leading them home. O Jesus, make of us obedient sheep. Guide us in the nighttime of our fear. Draw us away from sin. Shepherd us into new life.
Thank you.
world. We rejoice for you. You bring great peace to the earth. We humbly pray to you. You bring your body and blood, present in bread and wine. We thank you.
Help us, O Lord, to bring the light of your life to others. Give us the joy and passion of your Holy Spirit, and let all the earth come to know you by our actions and deeds.
Thank you.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn it, but to save the world through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned.
Beloved, let us then love one another, because love comes from God. Everyone